really nice because we have a really good community. You can, if you need help with your homework, you can go just knock on someone's door and they'll definitely be able to help you.
But really quickly, you begin to realize that everyone here cares about the success of everyone else.
The community is extremely tight. We're all each other's best friends, and we're also each other's best advocates.
And so the upperclassmen are amazingly helpful, you know, because there's a lot of stuff that we don't know coming in. They're good at like helping you learn it, not just saying, okay, here, type, 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 there you go, I did it for you. It's they'll direct you in the right direction so you actually get something out of the learning experience.
The Raikes culture to me is a place where a bunch of people with a crazy range of interests come together and have fun together and work together.
If I want to go talk to someone about just about anything, like, there is at least one person in the building that shares some obscure interest that you're into.
And one of the best things about Raikes is that, you know, I feel like I've found a castle full of 120 people who have interests really similar to mine.
I would describe the Raikes program as a family.
I would describe it as kind of like an island of learning. We have our own courses and we have close relationships with our professors.
We stay up, you know, until crazy hours of the night working on, you know, coding homework. But we also stay up crazy hours of the night, you know, chatting and watching movies and playing Ultimate Frisbee. And
we play a lot of pool. We have a game room here, so that's a great way to blow off steam. It seems like, you know, late at nights when we finally get a project done, we like to go play victory pool and go celebrate.
Yes!
We go see movies, we go shopping, we just hang out.
Yeah, just going out to dinners and being goofy. My friends and I like to play intramurals, that's a big thing. My class especially really enjoys playing volleyball.
We're actually pretty good at flag football. We've just won the Frisbee, the Ultimate Frisbee competition.
Well, I am a lounge rat, so that means once I finish my classes, I go to the third floor lounge, I go to the table, I sit down with my computer, and I hang out with everyone else who's around. We play tons of games, watch movies, TV shows, and just kind of hang out. It's like Friday night, you wait to have your friends over, only that's like every single night in Raikes. Every single night I'm hanging out with friends, and it's just a good time.